Hello, my name's Ross, and you're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation. Let's rewind a little bit.